He stays in front and is crumpled to the dojo by Kaio.